Vacation Church School Program. We're so very glad to have you. And if you will bow your heads, I will offer a prayer for our service. Kind and gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for these wonderful children that have come to worship and fellowship in this thy house. We ask that your blessings be upon us, guide and direct us in all that we do, as we worship thee in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
This week, the boys and girls learned a scripture for each day, and we learned a tune to sing that scripture to. Music is a wonderful memory tool. Then we have one song that was our overarching scripture song that we'll sing at the end.
Our very talented young musician composed this song, wrote the lyrics and the music, and we wanted you to see the words as the children sing it.
Thanks. Thank you.
Well, I can't tell you how a pleasure it has been to work with these wonderful kids these last few days. As you can see, they've learned new songs. They have, if you could have heard them on Monday, singing very quietly, you wouldn't have recognized the ones that were up here tonight. They did an excellent job, and they have done a great, we've had a great vacation church school. We've learned about the various things of building the kingdom. And you can see behind me, we've built the kingdom. Each one of them got a box, and they decorated it. And you can see the multitude of personalities, the individuality of each one of them. I wish you could see all of the boxes from every side, because every side is decorated. And I've tried to turn them and twist them a little bit so you could see the multiple sides. We started out with the boxes like the Lego sets, and we were going to connect things together. And so we learned to follow directions. We learned to complete the task. We learned to put the pieces together. And we learned to start a new beginning. And so this is our new beginning, to build the kingdom. And you can see we've got Jesus as the foundation that we've built upon. All of them have built their own little boxes and their own things to decorate the kingdom. And up here on the top, this purple one, has been signed by the First Presidency and the bishopric, and that represents the priesthood leading the church. And so they've got a very vivid idea of the things it's going to take to physically as well as emotionally put the kingdom together. We've had a wonderful staff. You saw many of the pictures that were on there, and they've done an excellent job. All of those that are in the staff, would you please stand? If you had anything to do with being in the staff, we've had people, yeah. Thank you very much. That's not all of them. There's some more of them running around taking care of business and doing errands. But we've had I'll call it the Army of Helaman this week. These young adults that you saw in the pictures, every one of them just took a responsibility. They jumped in. They did the task that was asked of them in crafts, in recreation. It didn't matter what we needed done. We said, would you do such and such? And just like that, they were doing it. And I want to say thank you, thank you, thank you to all of the helpers that we had. You have been a great blessing. Now, we have some refreshments for you to partake of after we're through. And I do have one more thing to do. Our directors this week were the Purvises, Austin and Christina. And we have something for you.
Thank you.
She is the one that took all of these pictures and was constantly following us around. And every time we saw her, we ducked down behind something so we wouldn't get an embarrassing picture. Was there anything else? Let's have a prayer to dismiss our service, and remember there are refreshments. All wise and loving Heavenly Father, we thank you so very much for this opportunity to fellowship and to worship Thee. We thank Thee for the blessings of these young people and pray that your Spirit would go with each and every one of us as we go our separate ways. Guide, guard, and protect us in the highways and byways of life, and give unto us thy Spirit, that we truly might be valiant in our testimony of thee. And we ask these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank you all very much for coming. And young ones, you can get your box and take it with you if you want to.